tech tip number 34. It's important to spend adequate prep time before just jumping into a green screen shoot. Today's audiences are very sophisticated when it comes to special effects composites. They may not know exactly how it's done, but if you're not very careful, they'll know it's a fake. So if you don't have a great deal of experience in shooting green, go on the web, take as many tutorials as you can. I would also suggest you follow our series of green screen tech tips.